Infidelity.
Oh.
It's often struck me that in a murder investigation, it's remarkable how often infidelity has a part to play. There are, in reality, very few reasons why one person will set out to kill another, but the sense of betrayal, the destruction of good faith, that can be deadly.
I'm not interested in the murder investigation right now.
You wish to know who killed Sir Magnus Pye?
Well, you're not going to tell me, so I'm going to go to bed.
I would advise you to be careful, Miss Ryland. Betrayal hurts.